Next, Dejan Govedarica restores Yugoslavia's advantage with a precise side-footed shot.